So seven consecutive games with a double-digit lead. Browns trying to make a comeback here. Get things going after those opening two series. They've really struggled offensively to deal with the pressure that the Ravens have been putting on. Well, it's easy when you fall behind by double digits to all of a sudden say, okay, it's going to be a pass-only game, but there's still plenty of time left, just under 7 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Stick with that run game. Try and get Chubb going. He really, we talked about it, the yards per carry, but now back-to-back 5-yard run.
Three consecutive runs for 5, 6, and 4 right there.
Well, and I would give about 3 of that 4 yards to Nick Chubb because he had somebody hanging on him right at the line of scrimmage, and he was just able to work it.
So they've run the ball 14 times. They've thrown 15 times. Second down and 6. Good time. One throw. Incomplete. Humphrey's going to draw a flag about the 37, watching a couple receivers. There was Donovan Peoples, Jones, and Joku very close together. On that sideline, down about the 39. That's where the flag goes against the Ravens.
Well, I know they're going to get the yardage because
that's
they've
been on the defense, number 26.
Seen Brissett take the underneath throw for about an 8-yard gain. You know, too many guys up the field. Watch, you got two guys right here. You got an open player right